father to be a soprano, but my mother said, my dear, you've got to practice your piano. No sopranos in demand, but a piano's always grinning when piano's in the family, honey, darling. And so each afternoon when I come home from school, I practice like a bloody fool. You can't imagine all the awful things I play. I could never see a friend I'd have to practice without. And it is the time of creeping by, I watch the clock with heaven. I look out the window at the sky, I wish so fervently that I would go outside and play. Instead of wasting every day by learning something that without a doubt I could have really done without. It was such a bore and I could hit the point next door. I was having fun and it was something that I've really never done. When I was a little girl, I wanted to be a soprano, but I hadn't sit and practice on my rotten old piano. Playing major stays and then I play the minors once again. Now up and down the keys I play, and when an hour of these I play, I don't do other exercises, never any new surprises. Girl, I keep your fingers round, oh lordy, what a sound. All I wanted was to sing, not to make the rafters ring. With my old piano practicing, I would have broke my practicing, but hated every minute at the keyboard I devote. That is why today I'm a soprano, but the sight of a piano makes me shudder, for I cannot play a note. Oh!
Wow. Woo!